Hey guys, so this Set 9 footage is not actually mine, it's from Rainsplosion. And I think that she's streaming today on her own Twitch channel. So make sure you check that out if you want to see more Set 9 footage. The portal for this game was the university, which guarantees that the first augment of the game will be prismatic for everybody. And her first augment ended up being hedge fund, which completely removes the interest cap on your gold and you can get up to insane interest rates. I think she ended up hitting like 240 gold and rolled it down in one or two turns, which is absolutely nuts. And because of that, she ended up hitting Aatrox 3 and Hymer 3 in the same game. Aatrox is a 5-cost Darken Slayer Juggernaut, who is a drain tank that transforms when he ults and just goes completely 1v9. And Hymer is a 5-cost Piltover Yordle Techno Genius. And the trait that you want to focus on is Techno Genius, which spawns a separate turret on your board, kind of like set 5 Heimerdinger, if you remember that. But you can upgrade this turret, kind of like set 3 MF or Gangplank through your shop purchases. I'm gonna let the rest of the footage roll. Enjoy the game.